Hi there. Today we're going to play Jishaku. Jishaku is the game of magnetic attraction. Jishaku is an award-winning game. It was created by a gentleman who worked for Hewlett-Packard several years ago and was really interested in the way that magnets work together. It comes with a special playing surface, which is right here. 18 rare earth magnets, so each player has 9 rare earth magnets in their hand. The magnets are stored in this nifty velvet bag, which makes it handy for travel, so it's a nice little travel game as well. The object of the game is to get rid of all of the magnets in your hand. And the way that this is done, it's a two-player game primarily, in which each player starts with 9 magnets in their hand, and then they're going to take turns placing 1 magnet at a time on the surface. So the object of the game is to get rid of all the magnets in your hand. They're going to place the magnets here in the divots or the little valleys in the playing surface. And then they're going to alternate turns, but they don't put down a magnet until the last player has actually placed theirs. So if 1 or 2 magnets come together on their turn, so go ahead, Camille, and show, oh, 2 magnets came together. Camille will actually have to put those magnets back in her hand. So this is a bummer for 2 reasons. One, you're putting more magnets back in your hand. And then the second is it frees up a whole area on the playing surface for your opponent to place their magnets. So now Melinda could go ahead and place a magnet over here with no fear of picking up any other magnets. You do notice that some of the magnets are smaller than others, and that's great from a strategic standpoint because you'll want to place a small magnet in a tight spot when things get really tight. Now the only other thing to remember about Jishaku is when you fill the field up with all of your magnets and everybody's close together, you'll see the entire field of magnets will move when you place yours. And that makes it really cool, but it also makes it really difficult to fill the entire playing surface. So you'll see when we play this game, you'll get some shocking results and things just jump around once all the magnets get put in the playing surface. So it's a lot of fun, again, award-winning game, and we love it for families as well as travel.